Finally. Just the little guy. It took, what time did I get here? That took about 2 hours. Gotcha. Little guy next to a stump, right on the shore. Okay. See you, dude. Got one. Decent. Decent fish. Alright. Yeah. Much better than that first one. There we go. Nicer one. Okay, number two. See ya, dude. Whoa. What do we got here? Oh. That's a nice one. That's a nice fish. Not bad. Does that mean you don't want the frog? Because that's disappointing. Here we go. Nice one. Yeah. Here we go. Heck yeah, that's a nice thick fish. Real nice. Am I recording? Hey, yeah. All right. See you, dude. There we go. Spinnerbait fish. Everybody. Hey, decent one. Pretty decent. Keeper. All right, number one for the day. Not too bad. All right, see you, dude. Oh yeah! Come on up. I think it's a nice fish. Oh, yeah. Good fish. No.
He's like a 3.5. Yeah, I guess.
Oh, that sucks. What is that? What is that? It's an alewife. It's a bait fish. I think he's about toast. Alewife, I guess. Ooh. All right, continue dying in a circle. There we go. Hello. Oh, been waiting so long. So long. Thank you so much. Got him with both hooks too. All right. Am I even recording? It's been like 4 hours since, 5 hours since I caught a fish. It's a short little stocky bass. Okay. Hope there's some more in there. Bye-bye. Oh my god, he came out of the water. That was like a 4-pounder. Okay. You missed. Why do they keep missing?